Take one.
What is going on, mi gente? It's your boy Tino, aka Young Chente, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you do not miss another one of my uploads. In this video, I'll be going over the top 10 sneaker YouTubers. If you guys haven't checked out my other top 10s or my other top 5s, the link will be on the top left-hand corner. Without further ado, let's get into it. Alright guys, so this list is based off from least popular to most popular sneaker YouTubers. Alright guys, so make sure to stay tuned until the end of this video. Alright guys, so at number 10, we have Scoop208 with 340,000 subscribers. So number 9, we have Mr. Fomer Simpson, and he has 515,000 subscribers. Okay, at number 8 guys, we have A Sneaker's Life with 521,000 subscribers. And then at number 8, we got one of my personal favorites is my boy Sneakerhead in the Bay with 555,000 subscribers. And number 6, another one of my favorites, my boy Seth Fowler with 635,000 subscribers. Now we made it to 5 sneaker YouTubers. Now let's go to the next top 5. At number 5, we have Tony D2 Wild with 640,000 subscribers. What I love about Tony D2 Wild is his sneaker reviews and unboxing. He's gonna tell you how things are straight up. He's not gonna lie about anything. He's giving you his honest review, and that's why I really enjoy watching him. At number 4, we have Bull1TRC. I'm not sure if that's how you actually say his name. Let me know by commenting down below. And he has 813,000 subscribers. So I personally don't know who he is, but I think I kind of seen some of his videos. I kind of enjoy them, but like I said before, I don't really know who he is. But he's a top 4. He has the 4th most subscribers. So let's go on to number 3. Number 3 is Harrison Neville with 1.1 million. He's on the top 3. So Harrison Neville, what he mainly focuses on is sneaker unboxes. He focuses on sneaker unboxing and mystery boxes, which those are pretty dope. There's a lot of hypebeast stuff. And when I do watch him, it's pretty dope. It's pretty entertaining. So now we're going to our top 2. Number 2 is, oh guys, I always mess up on his name. Even my cameraman has to correct me all the time. Let's see if I remember how to say his name. I don't gotta say Jockeys, right? Okay, it's Jock Slades with 1.17 million subscribers. And a thing that I enjoy about Jock, or my boy Jockey, I'm just kidding. What I enjoy about Jock is that he also, just like Tony D2 Wild, he goes into reviewing sneakers, and he also tells you straight up. He also gives you a whole review about the shoe. It's just like 100% honest opinion, and I just enjoy watching his videos. And number 1, if you guys don't know who he is, I don't want to be sorry, but you should be sorry, because that person is Crew TV, aka Kai Somar, with 1.3 million subscribers. His any video he uploads is an automatic banger. I don't know what anybody says. Do you think that's good? Are you judging me already? Alright. He's like the hype beast, the realest hype beast out there. Probably the number 1 hype beast out there. Anything to say about that? Just spit it out.
He's dope.
Okay. What he said, he is dope. He does sneakers, unboxing reviews, and so much more. Like, go check his sneaker collection. It's crazy. So you need to go check that boy out. Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. It If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe. More content on the way. All right, mi gente, it's been your boy, Young Chente. Until next time, I'm out.